Dr. AMIT NABAR, MD, DA, FCPS, MBBS, LLB, will give us a perspective of medicine and law connected to accidents. His multidimensional view can surely change our perspective on road safety.
Road traffic accident is one of the leading causes of mortality and morbidity in India right now, accounting to more than 1.5 lakhs of deaths per year in India alone. What was more challenging is the information that we get that for every one death, there are 3 patients who land up with permanent disability. The challenge for a road traffic accident victim begins right from the site of accident. The Honorable Supreme Court in March 2016 gave the guidelines for the Good Samaritan Law, the ways to protect the Good Samaritan, that is people going out of the way to help the accident victims, and how they are protected from all the legal hassles or the formalities or the logistics which might come on the, which might be a challenge in them trying to help these accident victims. The next challenge comes in retrieving this victim from the site of accident, or him receiving the first aid in the golden hour. The golden hour is the first hour after any accident and goes a long way in deciding the final outcome of that particular case, including his prognosis, including his longevity, including is the disability that this patient is going to land up with. Once these patients come to the hospital, what are the challenges they face? One, they are in an awe. If they come to a corporate hospital, they are in an awe with the facility. Okay, many a time the accident victims are one of the sole bread earners of the family. So the financial challenges starts mounting. Okay, you have the social challenge which is there. The decision making is sometimes himself is the one who is injured. So these patients are caught in the social as well as emotional as well as in a financial turmoil, because it's tremendous. As I said to begin with, for every one death that occurs, there are 3 patients who are going to land up with permanent disabilities. And how many middle class people are going to be able to meet that expense with the sole bread earner himself lying on the bed over there? So my message to you is the same thing, that please observe the traffic rules. They are in your interest. There is someone near and dear one waiting for you to reach home safely.
वो कौन से डिसीज से गुजर रहे हैं एक्चुअली, वो कौन से ट्रीटमेंट पे है, इसलिए हम लोग को खुद पहले सेफ्टी लेके उनके साथ ट्रीट करना पड़ता है. जब ऐसे फाइनेंशियल इशू वाले आते हैं तो हम लोग को बहुत कुछ मैनेज करना पड़ता है. अलर्ट टुडे, अलाइव टुमारो, घर पे कोई आपका इंतजार कर रहा है.
डॉक्टर्स सेव लाइव्स एंड ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू प्रिवेंट एक्सीडेंट्स. लेट अस यूनाइट विद देम टू बी स्ट्रिक्ट फॉलोअर्स ऑफ देयर सेफ्टी टिप्स to ensure a safe and long life.